resolve x square minus x plus 1 by x plus 1 into x minus 1 whole square into partial fractions. Here degree of f of x is less than degree of g of x. Degree of f of x is less than degree of g of x, that implies it is said to be proper fractions. It is said to be proper fractions, and g of x contains repeated factors, that is x square minus x plus 1 by x plus 1 into x minus 1 whole square is equal to a by x plus 1 plus b by x minus 1 plus c by x minus 1 whole square. A by x minus 1 plus b by x minus 1 plus c by x minus 1 whole square. Consider as condition number 1. Taking LCM on both sides, that is x square minus x plus 1 by x plus 1 into x minus 1 whole square is equal to, here right side LCM is x plus 1 into x minus 1 whole square, that is a of x minus 1 whole square plus b of x plus 1 into x minus 1 plus c of x plus 1, that is x square minus x plus 1 is equal to a of x minus 1 whole square plus b of x plus 1 into x minus 1 plus c of x plus 1 is considered as condition number 2. Find the values of a comma b comma c. Put x is equal to minus 1, that implies 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to a of minus 1 minus 1 whole square plus b of 0 plus c of 0. There is a 3 is equal to 4a, it implies a is equal to 3 by 4. A is equal to 3 by 4. Next, put x is equal to 1. It implies 1 minus 1 plus 1 is equal to a of 0 plus b of 0 plus c of 1 plus 1. Here minus 1 plus 1 gets cancelled, that is 1 equal to 2c, and c is equal to 1 by 2. C is equal to 1 by 2. And next substitute x equal to 0. Put x equal to 0 in condition number 2. That implies 0 minus 0 plus 1 is equal to a of 0 minus 1 whole square plus b of 0 plus 1 into 0 minus 1 plus c of 0 plus 1 plus c of 0 plus 1, that implies 1 is equal to a minus b plus c. Then b is equal to a plus c minus 1 is equal to 3 by 4 plus 1 by 2 minus 1. Of LCM, there is a 3 plus 2 minus 1 minus 4, that is equal 1 by 4. And b is equal to 1 by 4. Substitute a comma b comma c in condition number 1. That is x square minus x plus 1 by x plus 1 into x minus 1 whole square is equal to, the value of a is a 3 by 4, 3 by 4 by x plus 1 plus 1 by 4 by x minus 1 plus, here c value is 1 by 2, 1 by 2 by x minus 1 whole square.